Oh, so it needs to be a biological to transfer to them? Okay. Interesting. That's where we were. That's how I get you. Don't want him to see me. Ow! Can't destroy it, huh? Doop, doop, doop. Pay no attention to the giant red tentacle. Hey. One of you I can eat. They're not worried about that, you know, toothy hellmouth that's spawned. Okay. You just smash him. Living Clarello is a swear. Oh, they're freaking durable, aren't they? I should have kept smashing. Oh, my mass. My glorious mass. Stop eating those guys. Pull the switch. There we go. That opens up that. Didn't ever get through this thing. Quite weak. It's like a computer in there.
here.
Plugs and a wall. Okay. Oh, how far can I stretch it? Too far. Long tube. Oh wait, this is back, All right, so that's an out tube. Out tube. It's over here. Biomass container. Okay. Gotta remember everything again. Let's see. That's walled. Some biomass. All right, feeling it much more muscular. So why did it send us all the way back down there? Spewed us out right there. This was the wall. We're not getting back up there. This way, anyway. Alright, so what am I missing? You know where I have to go, but you won't spoil it. Okay. Now, let me keep looking for a while. One second here. Minor spoiler, the bunker in the final level also... Oh, also heads the uranium mines for a secret. Well, thank you for the 6. Appreciate that very much. The bunker is the final level, also heads the uranium mines for a secret. Yeah, I feel like there is a... I know I'm missing some secrets. When I'm going by, I just feel like I'm missing a few. In each level. Like I missed a bunch in the base. Uranium mine for secrets, huh? Yeah, I couldn't decide if once, as we're sort of growing in powers, we should be going back to certain levels and looking for stuff. There's a worm-only path you need to find to progress to the next level. Okay. Hey, can I drop us into the water here? It's this one. It is easy to get lost. That's for sure. It's like a Metroidvania without a map. Yeah, sorry I missed that donation. My window slipped behind the other one. Appreciate that. Throw this. There we go. I almost had it. Is there a worms only? Left path of blocks. It's not this one, is it? Yeah, I've been here, but this thing is blocking me. So I'm thinking I may have either missed a switch somewhere. Yeah. There. I dropped down from, or was it? Was way up here. I dropped down. Dropped down through here. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering, because I feel like I haven't found all the things in Leviathan. This is not the way to Leviathan. Let's see here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm finding myself, I get a little disoriented. As it's jumping back and forth. And it shifts from level to level. Kind of trying to reorient myself. So there was that bio container. We got that. This big area. Left some legs here. Yeah, I got my parasite skill. That takes us back here. Leviathan is an area that has a lone trapped person. Okay. Lone trapped person. Okay. Well, let's see what we can find. That's walled. Ah, there's a lone trapped person. I remember him. Yeah, I was coming like, I'll be back for you. I'll be back for you. Hi. Oh, that's terrible. Good call. All right, so we got a door. What's up here? That's walled. Thanks, Wildcard. I appreciate the advice and the tip. Enjoy the rest of your day, man. I can revive a corpse. Oh, interesting. Did not know that. Good to know. Revive a corpse. Only the soldiers, the guys in the suits. I'm gonna need to come in here. Less mass. How did you see it? Got you. Here we go. There we go. Drowned him. Okay, so that turns us into worms. We can get through here. It's walled off. Nice. More switches. I need to the revive thing. See that coming in handy. Oh, I just flamed myself. Get you over here. Raise the water level back up. There we go. Good stuff. Let's see. Acanthosis. Grow hundreds of deadly keratin spikes. Even the worms have spikes. There's an owl. There's a nest. A lot of juice though, huh? Well, there's one person left. I'm sorry. Squeeze my bulk through here. Come right here. So they've got things on their backpacks. What are they connected to? Man, every little noise alerts them, doesn't it? Not fully spike those guys, huh? There we go. Extra spiked. This reminds me of Hamburger. I don't know why. In a horrifying sort of way. Okay, let's back where we were. That opens that door. All right. Reef Base Bridge. Knock, knock. One second here. There we go. Okay. Frontier Highlands. It's a big level. Oh, is that computer? I thought we saw another computer somewhere that we didn't activate. All right. Oh no. Killed both of them are dead. I knew this was, this whole thing seemed rather suspicious. The one carrying the parasite. Grab this. An old drone. Now activated. Huh. Looks like a key there. Get without being shot though. Cell key. Okay. To climb this ladder. Looks like he swings. There's no way, right? Cell key. Oh, okay. I gotta go back down. Nope. That's locked off. Okay. All right. So we got the key and go back down and unlock the cell. I wonder what's in the cell. Mysteries. I'm used to the speed of the monsters. Gotta walk so slowly. Pick up. Oh. Wasn't going to investigate. Just wanted the gun. Okay. Maybe I can zap the drone. All right, let's pull this again. It's the best way to blast this guy from the side, maybe?